What time is it?
It's science time!
All aboard! I've got another illusion to try. Look at this image of a railroad track. There are two straws placed on the tracks. Which one looks longer? If we slide the straws together, you can see that both straws are actually the same size. When the straw is placed towards the bottom of the track, the straw looks shorter, but when it's at the top of the track, it looks longer. The straw actually is the same size, but our brain uses previous experiences and the things we can see near the straws to try to figure out their size. Pretty tricky, right? This is called the Ponzo illusion, created by Mario Ponzo in 1911.
Thanks for being part of our crew today and checking out this short clip from DIY Science Time. If you like this clip and you want to see more exciting science, check out the full versions right here on the channel. Be sure to subscribe and stay tuned for more exciting DIY Science Time.